am here on God's command for our children. I mean, for our young people, it is a pleasure to help and to support, even in the rare situation. We are ready because you are the leader of tomorrow.
So fuerte, fuerte, fuerte.
Thank you.
Gracias.
I repeat again.
Y otra vez lo repito.
All this entertainment.
Todo esto es entretenimiento.
But their career.
Pero esto aquí.
School.
Su carrera.
Education.
Su educación.
I'm interested.
Eso es en lo que yo estoy interesado.
So I want to know what we can do.
Entonces quiero saber qué puedo hacer.
To give scholarship,
para dar becas,
and to take care of these children,
y para tener cuidado y cuidar de estos niños.
That is my concern.
Eso es lo que quiero hacer.
Thank you.
Gracias.
Lo quiero mucho. Le doy un abrazo.
I love you so much.
Jesus loves you so much.
Please hear me. I had enough of this medication. I have to be healed in the Jesus' name. We pray. Amen.
Jesus, we love you so much. It's concerned about you. It's concerned about your health.
Man of God prayed for me and now healed. I'm no more taking medication. I'm no more coughing. I'm no more bleeding. I'm no more sneezing. I'm no more coughing when I sleep. Thank you, Jesus, for healing me.
Joshua taking the flask from the man and drinking the water within, showing us that God's kind of love is unconditional. God says, love your neighbor as yourself. Love your neighbor irrespective of color or creed. This is the love of God. Giving the elderly man a loving embrace, Prophet T.B. Joshua prays for him in the name of Jesus Christ over the problems in his life, and he falls to the floor under the anointing of God.
a powerful people in society will want to oppress the weak. But Jesus Christ cares.
Not everybody can be called father. A lot of people are only fathers to their children, but from what we've seen, this is a father to even those who are not his biological children. Let's give God a round of applause on his behalf.
Please celebrate.
Please don't stop clapping. Make it louder.
Just put your hands together for them. Keep clapping.